All right, everybody. Thank you, Todd. Get out of the way. All right, we'll talk to you later. All right, listen, we have a very special musical treat for you tonight. This guy, he's just back from tour, and he's probably a changed man. We'll find out. But first, we're going to listen to some of the music that he's been entertaining audiences with nationwide. He's got a brand new record out. It's called, I forget what it's called.
Come on.
Crash and Burn, everybody. Here he is. You're going to love him. It's that one-eyed kid.
Woo! Yeah. Woo! Hey, what's up, guys? Is this microphone working? I can't hear myself, but I'm just going to assume that's a yes. All right, here's the song.
Tell me I'm gonna be someone, 'cause I was born with the birthmark of a superstar. Of a superstar. And now I am big, but not blowing up. I'm just taking up space, running down the clock. I don't know how to stop. My daddy told me to promise I'd become an astronaut, and it just feels like I'm floating off into the distance and heading for a burnout. When I'm bright big red, bright big red, bright big red, like a dying sun. Bright big red, I'm bright big. Singing do 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 do. I fire up at the slightest touch. It gets hotter than hell with the fever. Boiling up without a burden. Self-obsessive 20-something with the fire in me that's fading. Either way, I'm gonna make it. Daddy told me to promise that I'd become an astronaut, and it just feels like I'm floating off into the distance, heading for a burnout. When I'm bright big red, bright big red, bright big red, like a dying sun. Bright big red, bright big red, bright big red, like a dying sun. And collapsing into. Finding I'm a big old faker. I'm just a giant big old ball of hot air. I am finding I'm a big old faker. I'm just a giant big old ball of hot air. I am
God, incredible. Woo! Are you doing two or one?
I'll keep playing.
Yeah.
All right, here's another.
Yeah, one more.
All right, this is about having a near death experience.
Don't touch it.
making love with no touching.
Yeah! That's it, everybody! Yeah. Unbelievable.
Is that catchy and sad at the same time?
It really is. Hey, when I come over here for a second. Come over here for a second. Let's. Yeah, sure, you can bring your seltzer. Bring over that seltzer. Everybody's got a seltzer. Come on. Here, sit right here. Oh, okay. All right, there we go. Oh.
Microphone. I mean it.
There you go. All right, there we go. Here he is. It's the one-eyed kid.
Hey,
we got some. We got a quick. Some quick questions for you. I got to try to stay on time here. So this is going to be a 90-second
so
interview.
Good.
Oh, thank you.
I haven't seen your new stuff.
You haven't seen
I'm
me?
Wow.
Talking to the microphone.
You've never seen me perform?
No, I've seen your. I haven't seen any of your new stuff.
Yeah,
yeah, what
do
you live
me?
in the country of Iraq?
Like, I knew it was, you know, sexy as hell, but damn.
Yeah,
hey,
man.
I know, listen to that. Let me ask you this. I know you have, obviously you have one eye. We don't have to get into that.
Not again.
But do you have two of everything else that you're supposed to have? Is that is?
Yeah, I got two kidneys.
Okay.
I got two lungs.
All right.
Great.
And two penises.
That's beautiful. That's good to hear. You just finished the tour. It was called the Beard Tour.
Yes.
It's because you had a beard and then the other guy, who's the other guy?
George Woods.
George Woods, he had a beard too. How about the people in the audience? Did they have beards too?
Well,
what proportion?
If they didn't have beards,
yeah.
We toured with a bunch of Rogaine.
Okay.
And we just sort of make everyone dip the lower half of their faces into it.
I just read yesterday that they really do think they've cured balding.
Really?
If you can send me that article, that would be great.
I'd be interested in that too.
Yeah.
Only if I can send a bunch of other crappy ones.
I'm going to be in a couple years.
Yeah.
I'm going to shave my head.
Yeah.
Because I'm
gonna
inspired
have to.
By you.
Because you can only, there's not too many things you can do with it. By the way, it smells really good up here on this sofa. And I'm not sure if it's Lily or it's your seltzer. One or the other smells pretty good. Right? What do you think it is?
Kind of,
maybe it's just him.
What kind of cologne scent do you have?
I don't wear scents.
You don't wear any scents whatsoever?
Nope, no deodorant, nothing.
Yeah, me neither.
It's definitely not essential.
I think it's his pheromones.
Could it be you, Stacey? How do you?
It's never me, let's
never
face
you?
It.
All right, so tell us quickly about some of the glamorous places you've been to on this tour.
One of the most glamorous places we went to was this place called Traveler's Rest, South Carolina.
Ooh, I like it.
Which I thought our GPS was just telling us to take a break.
Yeah.
But
just take a break.
It's
rest.
A city. Okay. It's its own city. And we played a house show there that was like to no people. I mean, to a small group of people, but they were incredible. That was my favorite place.
It was off the hook.
It was off the hook and off the chain.
It was off the chain and off the hook. And you can't wait to get back.
I would do it tomorrow.
By the way,
if anyone wants to pay me money to just drive around in a car and play music.
Yeah. You're into it.
I would just do that forever.
That's fantastic. Did you learn anything about yourself when you were out there?
Yeah, I learned that I'm not a bad driver because I have one eye.
Yeah.
I'm just a bad driver.
Okay, yeah.
I'm just bad at it.
That's a good point.
I just like check my phone too much.
Did you do half the driving?
Yeah, let's say that's what happened.
Did you text while driving?
No.
Okay. All right. Hey, he's got a new record, Crash and Burn, everybody. It's fantastic.
Yeah.
We're going to hear a little bit more from him, but we have to stay on track here. So let me ask you a question, One-Eyed Kid. Oh, here's, by the way, Kay Quiggs, are you ready to do your thing? Okay.
Oh, I know Kevin.
You know
Kevin.
This guy? He's going to make you laugh in a minute. He's going to make you laugh in a minute. But first, one question for you before he does his thing. Why do you insist on being that one-eyed kid as opposed to the one-eyed kid?
Oh, it's a really simple answer. So, AOL Instant Messenger was this thing in the 90s.
Yeah.
And I called myself on that thing, that one-eyed kid.
Okay.
And I'm very lazy.
Okay.
There is no turning back.
So I use that. I just use that for my email, my website, and then when I started making music, I was like, that's gonna work for that too.
Okay.
Yeah. Sounds like my mom.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
I'm exactly like
your exactly
mom.
Like Lily's mom.
My mom is like, I'm pale.
Like Mama
blue,
Chrome.
The only one. Yeah.
Do we also smell the same? Me and your mom, do you think?
Probably. If she smells as pleasant as you.
Let's get a little bit more of that one eyed kid before we all go home. What do you think?
Should I dance this thing?
You should, I think.
I think
anybody that wants to dance should be dancing.
All right.
I was gonna do a sad.
No, no. Do an up tempo number for us.
We're gonna do an
up tempo. Yeah, let's do a little up tempo.
All right.
Here we go.
Thank you for having me, Kim.
Hey, thank you for being here, buddy.
This is a song about staying in a relationship or being at a party longer than you wanted to be.
Oh, we've all been there.
Oh, hold on. We can do that better, guys.
Okay.
We can do that better.
Sorry, wait,
there we go.
Focus on buddies.
There we go. You're back and forth, and in between, you pour your words, but you never mean it. I used to feel so strong, but you've been wearing me out. I picked the five bunnies, you're in between.
Oh, I'm sorry, dudes.
And you and I can't fight the distance. I'll never give you up, but you don't give up. What? Oh. Your love, it's tight and not so heavy. The hours late and you almost steady. It's never felt this strong when you've been so checked out. Out. And maybe God's concern is if you and I can't fight the distance. I'll never give you up, but you don't give up.
Yeah.
expensive television ever.
We can really see the reaction his music has on people.
Oh my god.
I have less vision than all of you. But were there just two rabbits making love to my music?
That's exactly right. You can't ask for more than that.